Brian Laundrie's parents are asking a judge to dismiss the civil lawsuit against them filed by Gabby Petito's parents. Gabby Petito was found dead in September after her family reported her missing during a cross-country road trip with her fiance, Brian Laundrie. He was later found dead by suicide in the Miakahatchee Environmental Park. The FBI says Laundrie admitted to killing Gabby in a notebook found near his body.